Hey there, y'all. This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back with more Doom 3 BFG Edition Resurrection of Evil. Last time, we shut down life support here in the Phobos facility, and now we have returned back to Sector 1 of Phobos Labs, and it looks like we're going to be seeing quite some familiar areas here, but first...
Marine, come in. Marine, make me up to Marine. I've just started picking up massive power and energy fluctuations in Delta. I've never seen these types of fluctuations before. This can't be right! It's almost like the entire complex is phasing in and out of some kind of electrical exchange.
Dr. McNeil? Looks like we've been cut off. So, yes, hell is just ravaging the base here. And, in the middle of all that, we have to worry about getting out of here before the life support systems totally fail, or they're completely shut down. And for right now, we're just using the rocket launcher to take these guys out here. Oh, he dodged. What the heck? Where's this guy? Yeah, die. There. Anyway. Yes, we got to, the system is shutting down, so we have to make our way out of here. And fast. And, as I just said, there's going to be a lot of, here's the only PDA of the level. There's going to be a lot of familiar areas we're about to see here, and I don't think there are any codes on this PDA. No, there are not. And I don't believe there are any in the audio log either. But, and we're back here at the monorail station again. Funny thing, you can actually, you can board the monorail. You can walk inside it. There's nothing in here, though, but, don't accidentally walk off the side. But more importantly, there's a nice little item down here. One that we've seen before, but one that is oh so useful. BFG 9000. We got it. Lovely, lovely weapon. Anyway, yeah. We were here before. We were back. We were at this monorail station. I believe there was a dead guy sitting here. This is a different guy, but I believe there was a dead guy sitting here on the chair somewhere. Somewhere on the chairs there. And we tried going up here, but we can't get up there now, so we gotta go another way. And we're gonna get out the artifact, because we're gonna have a couple of bruisers in here. Whoa! Yeah, this is a pretty short level, but it is jam-packed with enemies. So, as soon as this guy spawns, we'll just shoot him down like that. Check out the ammo situation, health and ammo situation back here. Absorb a soul. Now there should be perhaps one more. Yep, there he is. Wah! There we go. That's the end of him. No bruiser. Not even a bruiser is a match for the BFG. So let's go through here. Let's. I like using rockets in here. Taking out these frickin' zombies. Way out there in the distance. Ah! Nice. And just because. Yeah, love blowing me up some barrels here. Anyway, let's go around here. And ooh, what's... Uh-oh! Archvile is back! And there he goes with his... There he goes with his whisper cackle again. Whisper cackle? Does that even make any sense? I don't know. You know what I'm saying, though. He's got that hissy little laugh there. Anyway, let's get this back out. We got revenants! So let's use this before we take any damage. And hooyah! It's like the Jawas from Star Wars. You gotta go. When they spawn in, you go... Hooyah! And one more Vulgar. Come on in there, bud. Wah! Now, this room should also look familiar. Remember, here's the door to the Skytram station that we took a couple of levels ago. And yes, the Hellish Growth has not made that much progress. At least this one hadn't, since we were last here. But yes, everything here is locked except for this big door. And believe it or not, we're almost done with the level. Because, like I was saying, this is a short level, so we're almost we're almost on our way out here. On our way to Delta. But anyway, let's head up the stairs. And this should all look familiar, too. We've been here before. Just a few levels ago. Now, where is... There he is. Wraith. Switch over to Super Shoddy. Come on. Yeah. Cool. And let's reload this. And grab that. All right. And we'll break this back out. We'll go that way in a second for right now. Ooh, headshot right to an archvile. Didn't stand a chance. Damn. Yes, even the archvile can die to one super shotgun blast. Which just goes to, which, you know, only proves a point made a long time ago that the super shotgun, no matter what game it's in, it's just too powerful, you know? It just knocks demons down, and, you know, one shot just takes them all out. Anyway, we're going to be going back into this room here. Now, remember this room? There's a bruiser spawns down there. Now, I'm going to let that revenant come a little ways over here, and go. Ha! Revenant's down, head down the steps, back into this familiar room, take out the bruiser, and we'll have three more revenants. Lots of revenants. And him. And him. Alrighty. And this, we've pretty much reached the end here. Like, no joke, this is the end of the level. You see, remember, we came through that door a couple of levels ago, and we came down the stairs here, because see, we're back in the teleporter room. But once again, we have to select a destination, which is the Delta Complex. So, let's go ahead and pick up all this stuff. There's health if you need it, but we're going to scan for active pads. Oh boy, look who spawned in. This is actually really creepy. Watch this. I don't know. Yeah, see? He turns and faces whatever direction you stand. It's really weird. Because, like, I don't know if he's supposed to attack you straight away, but I don't remember him ever just standing there. Anywho, select the pad for the Delta Complex, and yeah, just for grins and giggles one last time, we'll use the artifact. Go on through. Big old bruiser, take him on out. Yeah, he ain't nothing. He ain't nothing but a big old lug of dead. Anyway, that is everything for this part for Phobos Revisited. So next time on Doom 3 BFG Edition Resurrection of Evil, I will see you back in the Delta Labs, like we saw way back in the original Doom 3. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll see ya.
Yeah.